Okay, monster of monsters, you will not stop me. Here I come, level 12. Protection spell! Shift, control, space, left, right, left, right. Game over! Or was that right, left, right, left?
HPV, human papillomavirus, is a very common virus that is most commonly transmitted sexually. In fact, nearly 80% of sexually active adults will have the virus in their lifetime, and most will not have symptoms. HPV is transmitted through skin-to-skin contact of the genitals or sexual intercourse with someone who has the infection. There are many types of HPV, and 90% of them will go away on their own within 2 years. In some cases, however, HPV can cause genital warts to develop. Few specific types of HPV can increase a person's risk for getting cancer. The good news is that there's a vaccine that can protect people from those dangerous types of HPV. And that means protection against cancer caused by these types of HPV. The vaccine is very safe and effective, and if you get it and all of its doses at the right intervals of time, it provides close to 100% protection against 9 different types of HPV. The vaccine is most effective when given before a person has ever been exposed to the virus, meaning before they ever have sex. If you've already had sex and haven't had the vaccine yet, that's okay too. Doctors tell us the vaccine can still be very effective if you get it now. If you are not sure if you've gotten the vaccine, ask your parents or guardian about it. And remember, even if you have had the HPV vaccine, it's still a good idea to use condoms to protect yourself from other sexually transmitted diseases. The HPV vaccine. It's a great way to protect your health.
Until next time, don't forget to visit me at amaze.org or go to my YouTube channel to watch more. Bye!